I love my neighborhood. I live next door to people who've been there for more than 30 years, and just down the hill from new art galleries and restaurants that are opening up in White Center. And what makes our neighborhood great is not that it never changes. What makes my neighborhood great is that it is always changing. It's that it's a living, breathing, dynamic, changing place where people from all sorts of backgrounds get a chance to live together and learn from each other. And our zoning laws have not kept pace with the number of new people who want to move into neighborhoods like mine. The fact is, there are more people who want to live in my neighborhood than there's housing available for them. And failing to upzone neighborhoods like mine with great transit, vibrant food and art scenes, and great schools is like building a wall around those neighborhoods and putting up a big do not enter sign. It's saying that only people like me who have secure housing now should be able to live there. If we hadn't purchased our home 18 months ago, we would not be able to afford to live in our neighborhood now. And I would be excluded, even with all of the privileges I have as a middle-class white homeowner. And I noticed that people of my demographic are well represented in this testimony. And I also want to point out that there are many people who are not here tonight and don't have the ability to testify.